The mission of the Moffitt Cancer Center is to contribute to the prevention and cure of cancer.
To contribute to the prevention and cure of cancer.
To prevent and cure cancer.
When you drive up for the first time and you see it written on the wall there, you realize that that singular mission is aligned all of these resources to really make a difference.
I'm going to get started. I'm going to run the same controls again, and then I'm going to run the whole panel.
One of the things about the Moffitt that caught my attention was the commitment of everyone to our mission.
The purpose of an NCI-designated comprehensive cancer center is to push the envelope, to bring new therapies, new diagnostics, new preventions, right there to take care of patients.
I don't think there's any question that this is one of the premier cancer centers in the country.
We're a private nonprofit institution. We only worry about cancer.
One thing that is very special about the Moffitt Cancer Center is its ability to do translational research. That's to do research that starts in the laboratory, but very, very quickly reaches to have an effect at the bedside.
Okay, Mrs. Gill, I've got your drugs from the pharmacy.
It's bench to bedside, then to community. It shouldn't stop at the bed. We should be educating the community as it relates to prevention, as it relates to cure.
And we have a very healthy dialogue, communication, collaboration, where we're all contributing our perspectives, our skills, our expertise to work and fight the cancer problem.
In the Moffitt Research Institution, we depend on all kinds of people.
There's a whole range of positions. There's faculty level positions.
There are people that work in the laboratory, but there's also a myriad of people required for other support. People that come to the Moffitt are seeking opportunities to see their research make a difference in the practice of medicine.
One thing that I take home every single day is hope.
Tampa is a small, big city. Big enough to have professional sports and Broadway and great restaurants and wonderful museums, but small enough that people are friendly and quality of life is fantastic.
People at Moffitt will value you as an individual and as a professional.
When you see the quality of the people, the progress that's being made daily, it is exciting. It gives everyone a real joy about what they're doing.
For the first time in my academic career, I actually feel like we have the resources and the environment to go for it, to go for the brass ring, to really make a difference and have it happen now.